today I have a Hot Pocket and some kind of cold nail coffee. This is my breakfast.
Hot.
Full of cheese flavored. Coot lied to us, he did have a gun. It's a shame. And when I get to the end, I like to split it in half like that. I wrap the excess cheese around one piece. I usually flip it upside down, so I'm sophisticated like that. And I just finish eating it. I usually eat the inside loops. That way it doesn't spill over and make my hands dirty. Which is funny, because I enjoy washing my hands. If washing your hands is a hobby, it would be one of my top hobbies. Because I wash my hands probably more than I do anything else. Oh, it is warming. that is the cheese hot pocket. It was delicious. Not the best one I've had out of the box, but it's okay. Now to go play some Persona 3.